So, back in October 2016, two students reached out to us because they needed help with a graduation project. The goal was to build a water rocket which collects data of the environment, such as particulate matter, carbon dioxide, humidity and much more. Luckily, it turned out that the university was pretty close, and so we decided to help. But we didn't want to build just a water rocket, but something a little bit more challenging. And well, that's what we did.
Zwei, eins, stopp!